Japanese car sales fell by a third in May to their lowest total for that month since 1968, as carmakers struggled to restart production after March's massive earthquake and tsunami. However, market leader Toyota says it expects its output to return to 90% of its pre-quake levels by this month. Nissan and Honda have also said they're working to bring production back to normal as soon as possible.